Welcome to Greenbank. Obviously, Greenbank is very unique in that it's an all-girls school, and I believe the advantages of being an all-girls school is that girls are allowed to achieve with little distraction, and obviously they're allowed to meet their needs. I think Greenbank's an excellent environment to pupils to learn, ranging from the physical environment, such as the sports hall, the dance studio. We're going to be developing our RBLC. And also staff have got fantastic relationships with the pupils. Okay, it was noted in our Ofsted report, but I think staff really are committed to each and every girl that comes to Greenbank and nurturing them to achieve high standards, both in their education and their personal life. We've also got a big emphasis on languages and internationalism and making sure that each pupil is sort of equipped for the global world that we have outside, the global society that we have outside.
Strasby!
The class
altogether 20!
And I think the fantastic range of opportunities that we have for the girls, ranging from developing school newspaper to trips to China, for example.
For me, I like most about Greenbank is that you can be yourself. It gives you so many opportunities to express yourself in ways that you couldn't get at other schools.
I love the fact that you can increase your confidence in all the extracurricular activities such as sports and languages.
Change more slowly, are you listening carefully? So that means that less force is needed to change the momentum.
Well, obviously this is a really exciting opportunity and an honour and a privilege for myself to be becoming the new head teacher at Greenbank High School. What I hope to see is Greenbank is really at the heart of the community of Southport. For example, I'd like to cement links with all our primary schools, our feeder primary schools, and our post-16 providers as well. But for the girls at Greenbank, okay, I want to extend the opportunities that I've managed to create. I've been here for 8-9 years now as well. I believe we've come a long way with providing opportunities for raising achievement and raising the standard of pastoral care within the school. I hope to continue that.
Auf Wiedersehen.
Adios.
Au revoir.
Arrivederci.
Goodbye. Goodbye and thank you for visiting Greenbank.